mom is a big brown L-class pink engine. It was nighttime, and he was pulling custard. It was short. It only had four coaches. But they called this one, since it was at nighttime. And it was a nice ride. It was sipping nice. After he got back. That's ridiculous. It can never happen. Take my camera next day, and you might see it. The mallard said. Hey, He smiled. But then he saw something. Next to another one was a tunnel. It seemed to be pitch black. Mallard looked a little closer, saw something that made him be terrified for the rest of his life. He saw an engine coming towards him. It came out of the blacked out tunnel. That tunnel didn't even have an opening on the other side. It hadn't even been finished built. And that's why it was like that. It came closer and closer. Mallard was terrified. Help! Help! It's gonna get me! Then just as it was going on to the point, Tom knew why. And me.